Hours of sleep. I do know that I need to wish at some point today Ella happy 17th birthday. I need to finish packing. Friend, maybe go back to the gym, cook. So tired. Yeah, you can hang out with me all day. My shoulder is always ready for you. Just because I'm 26 doesn't mean I can't sleep with a Charmander. I think he makes great sounds, anyways. Not yet. Man, I've been like depressed for a couple weeks now, but yesterday afternoon I took a really long nap and then I woke up. I do want to say thank you all for your kind support and encouragement. And, Marissa, aka Seth, I like that quote. I heard it too, but I don't remember where from. Oh, goodness. Oh, I'm so tired. I hope that the depression stays away for a long time. Forever would be best, but. Oh my. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Al, happy 17th birthday to you. Oh my head, oh my goodness gracious, I'm not ready to get up. I'm gonna sleep more after this. Seconds ago. Oh. Does that hurt? It just stresses me out. quick back. That chronic TMJ. That makes me look like I'm partially bald. That's cool. I got a lot of hair. Why is my phone? It's struggling with that. Oh, okay. I was gonna try and role play, but obviously I failed. I'm too tired to focus. Make it right. Don't be mad at me. So yesterday was super cute. I was trying to leave for the gym. And me go and like sit on my feet. And just sit there. Okay, like really cute. And then I went to, like, I moved to go take my pants off, and she like moved and got from me and sat down. And I'm like, I'm just trying to change so I can go to the gym. And then I literally was taking my pants off, and she like went before I could like take them fully off. I were like still, because I got thunder thighs, so it takes a second. She like went between my legs underneath the jeans and like stopped me from being able to. I was like, you're so silly, girl. I think she was apologizing for using the bathroom on the floor every day this week. And getting in the trash and putting all that stuff on the floor. Oh, in the kitchen. Oh, that was so frustrating. I made so much mess in that one video. What was it, the last video I made? I don't know. Could it be a lazy day? Probably not. I need to get my roommate something for his birthday, which is in 3 days, but, hey, that's the Upset's birthday, too. Hey, happy early birthday. But he hasn't given me any hints. The struggle be real. Yeah. I find, like, that's interesting. Friends who, like, say they consider you their best friend and then they drop off the face of the earth for no reason. And then, like, you tell them, like, you invite them to do things and you reach out to them several times. And they don't say anything to you, and then they invite you to their housewarming party. If you can't even bother to respond to me, why would I come and get you gifts and bother to respond to you? I have a lot of friends who don't respond very well. I was supposed to hang out with somebody last night. Obviously I didn't, because I went to the gym, because I texted them at like 12, right? 12 o'clock. I didn't hear from them until 8 o'clock. I'm like, okay, so what are we doing? Like, what are the plans? And they kept like, we're like, oh, what do you want to do? I'm like, I told you. Not making the plans. I made them last time. So, what do you want to do? And then they didn't respond for like 45 minutes. I kid you not. And in between that, I'm like, if you don't tell me what you want to do, I'm just going to cook myself dinner and go to the gym. And I was like, you reply so slow. And they're like, I reply so fast. And it takes you 45 minutes to respond. And like, 45 seconds. And I'm like, I don't have the mentality to deal with your bullcrap right now. I think we'll just hang out tomorrow. But we didn't make plans tonight. Because I'm not going to play this game tomorrow. And just blow up food. Anyway, time. Where at? What? If I wake up early, then I can meet up at 10. No, I need to make time. And where at? No response. No. So I was like, you know what? I'm not promising that I'm going to make it tomorrow. Like, screw that. You guys are better friends than most of my freaking friends here. I'm so tired. Why is my phone being stupid? Oh, I look like I have a freaking mullet. I'm not doing this today. Missy wanted some intense eye contact. I got you, boy. Wonderful freaking weekend. Do something for yourself this weekend. Even if you're really busy, take a little bit of time and do something for yourself. You're amazing. You're awesome. You deserve to treat yourself. You guys are the light of my life. My little sunshines. I hope you sleep well. If you're going to sleep. If you're waking up or in the middle of your day, I hope you have a wonderful day. And if you're waking up, good morning, sunshine. That's what my grandpa used to say to me every morning before he passed away. I liked it. I like being called sunshine. Take care of yourselves. Please. Life is worth living. Sorry. That doesn't give you a hint of what I was dealing with. I don't know if I told you. But anyways. Have a good day, guys. Much love. Oh, and just so y'all know, if you want to wish Owl a happy birthday, that's Alpha Omega / Principle of a Thing in the comments.